There have been times I've meant picking targets, choosing targets, targeting targets.
Now,
if language, is that killing people? Well, engaging with the enemy, let's just say. Engaging with the enemy. I've been hit there with a hurley bat. I have my spleen removed.
Stabbed there.
I was lucky, it was just grazed there on the side.
Smashed with a hammer.
Stabbed at the back. And then here, I've been shot point blank range as I attended a UB40 concert. I lived, slept, dreamed, breathed that organisation.
No surrender!
I fucking loved it. I loved it. The paramilitaries run the prison. Whatever we wanted on the outside, which was not on the prison tuck shop list, we could send out word and we'd have it smuggled in.
We need someone like Johnny over here to create a lent mine, you know, or a pipe bomb and all these things, a Bobby trap bomb, or you know, all these things. I got teached the things.
Where did they shoot you?
Both cars. See? Just don't walk down. As soon as they throw that away, the better. That's a step here. That's. Whoa. Fuck's sake, stop. Fuck's sake, that's so fucked now. Johnny Adair, from volunteer to brigadier. No surrender. Quiz separando. Simply the best.
It's the end of the film, Johnny. It's the end of the road.
The final chapter has yet to be written, Mr. McIntyre.